Well, this is my opportunity to welcome you to our brand new engineering research building. I think that you can see it's an incredible environment in which to learn, do research, and build new concepts, new ideas, new inventions. I'm sitting in the collaboration hub. This is a linkage between our original building and our brand new engineering research building. And when you have the opportunity to be in here and look out the windows, you will see an unbelievable courtyard. Students from engineering, from art, from business can sit together with their faculty, come up with new ideas, get their laptops out, create new inventions, build new companies. I think that speaks well to the bedrock of our foundation. We were begun as a public-private partnership. Our students will be the workforce for Virginia, and they are educated in an atmosphere that partners industry with universities every step of the way. Our second floor is an absolutely incredibly open environment. It's beautiful to see. It's the kind of environment that our students will experience when they get out and they work in high-tech companies. Originally designed in kind of an old school way, it's been completely reconfigured for an open, interactive way of doing computer science, computer engineering. Top two floors are research neighborhoods, again with the intent of bringing students together with faculty to think outside the box. And this is what we're all about. I want to take this opportunity to thank all of the parties that made this possible. The legislatures, our industry partners, our donors, our incredible VCU leadership that really brought this to fruition so that we could enjoy this kind of environment. But I think you can see just from looking around that it wasn't just the people that paid the bills, it was the people that did the design, the architects, the interior design people that gave us this beautiful environment in which to work, the builders, and even the builders. I have to say something about Bucky. Bucky Luck came out of retirement to help us build this building. It mattered that much to him. So please come visit us. Take a look at what we have here. This is a wonderful place. Welcome.
Hello, Barbara, and congratulations on the grand opening of your magnificent new building. These photos that you see running behind me were taken from my office during the construction period. So during the weeks, I would come in and talk to construction teams and ask them, do you mind if I leave a good luck charm behind? And of course they said yes. So buried in the concrete of each floor, you will find a School of Business t-shirt. I wanted you to remember and think about your friends at the School of Business no matter where you are in your building. I'm just kidding, of course. But this is really a magnificent facility. It is so beautiful, and I'm sure the functionality inside is tremendous as well. But most importantly, this facility will be a catalyst for you to drive your research higher, higher, and higher, and certainly will be an economic driver for this region for decades to come. So congratulations and good luck, Barbara, with your great new building.
Hello, I am thrilled to celebrate the opening of the Engineering Research Building at Virginia Commonwealth University. This great new space is going to serve as a bold, advanced innovation corridor for VCU's College of Engineering, our Maker Garage, the School of Business, and the VCU Brand Center. It's a great place where diverse talents will meet with the common goal of advancing humanity through practical, state-of-the-art, and compassionate solutions to important problems. It's a place where the future will be invented. This great new facility affirms the fact that VCU's College of Engineering is the Commonwealth's engineering school. More than 90% of our students are Virginia residents, and more than 75% of our graduates choose to make their careers right here in Virginia after they graduate from VCU. We provide the Commonwealth with a high-tech workforce. This is incredible. This facility is the result of VCU's work with industry and government to serve and provide opportunity to our surrounding communities, to the region, the Commonwealth, and without question, way beyond. Many thanks to Dean Boyan, Dean Greer, the Commonwealth, and of course, our College of Engineering Foundation, for their generous, enthusiastic support in bringing this great, ambitious idea to reality.
I want to congratulate VCU on the opening of this great new research facility, our engineering building here. I think it wasn't too long ago that I was at the groundbreaking. I want to congratulate Dean Barbara Boyan and everybody else who worked together. This is a great public-private partnership for the Commonwealth of Virginia. And I just think, you know, we're big about recruiting businesses of the 21st century to come to Virginia. Now, with the students, the innovators, the researchers we now have coming out of this facility, there's not a business in the globe that's not going to want to come here to Virginia and not going to want to come because of this great new research facility. So I want to thank everybody that was involved in putting this engineering building together. We worked together, public, private, the state. We worked on the bond financing together. And I am so excited, and I can't wait to come back and, who knows, maybe even take a couple courses in the future. So congratulations, go VCU, once again, setting us on a path to victory. Thank you.
Cut this ribbon.
My name is Michael Rao. I serve as president of VCU and VCU Health.
I'm Gail Hackett, provost and senior vice president for academic affairs at Virginia Commonwealth University.
I'm Sam Jennings. I was a project manager for this project during the design phase and part of construction.
I just wanted to say how proud and thankful I am for everybody's effort.
My name is Jessica Hurley Smith. I'm fairly new to the university as the university architect.
Very excited to see everything come together into a brand new beautiful building.
I'm the project manager from the construction management side of things and worked on the construction of the building for the last year and a half or so, and excited to be at the finish line.
I'm Erin Gerard. I manage interior design at VCU in planning and design, and this was another fun project to work on.
I'm Keith Engen, Assistant Director of Planning and Design.
I'm Mary Cox, and I am the retired university architect from VCU.
I'm Paul Roschlow. I'm the founding trustee of the College of Engineering. I've been involved for 22 years.
I'm Morgan Massey. 25 years ago, I was one of the founding rectors of the engineering school at VCU.
I'm Tzvi Schwartz. I'm from the College of Engineering. I'm Associate Dean.
I'm Jay Woodburn, a principal with Baskerville.
I'm Matthew Marsili with Baskerville, head in the interior design for the project.
Thank you very much. This is Pat McLean, and I'm with Smith McLean Architects. We contributed to the exterior design of the building.
I am Mike Feely, project manager with Goody Clancy.
I'm Roger Goldstein, principal with Goody Clancy. This has been a delight. of a project.
Jefferson Poole, design lead with Goody Clancy.
I'm Michael Carafotis, representing Bank of America.
Richard Jew, Paltria Group. Congratulations to the VCU's College of Engineering.
We're the team from Telstrom and Lee. We've had a lot of fun building this project, very challenging project.
It's great to see all your faces. It's been so long. Happy New Year, happy 2021. This was an awesome project and we did it.
Thank you to all of you as well for making this wonderful, important step happen in the life of the College of Engineering, a young college that has made enormous strides in a very, very short time.
Here we go.
Yay!
Time to celebrate.
Done.
Thank you.
We are very proud of being involved with everything you're doing. Thank you very much.
How about that?
Congratulations.
We look forward to working with you in the new makerspace.
Thank you so much for this amazing opportunity. Congratulations, VCU.
Congratulations.
Thanks to all of you for making this a grand success, a success that will last students for many, many generations into the future.
This is a really emotional moment because when we first realized that we needed a building that could bring our College of Engineering, bring to our students the opportunity to have a 21st century education, not anybody didn't want to help us do that. And this is a very, very quick event. This is 3.5 years from start to finish. It's just an amazing, just amazing. I have to thank all of you, and it's I don't want to single anybody out because we couldn't have done it without all of the parts, and the parts are all here. I do have to say, though, that this is an iconic corner, and as you drive down Cary heading towards downtown, it is absolutely stunning. The team that did the exterior really caught the feeling of engineering, and you can see the smokestacks to bring us into the industrial engineering age. Behind us is the spaceport to take us into the future. It's just every little touch is something special. And when you walk in the front door, there is this amazing wall. It's better art than art because it's handmade by an artisan right from here in Richmond. It's hand hammered copper siding that captures the light and just it gives you a feeling of what engineering is all about. It's solving problems. It's just the whole engineering way of thinking is encapsulated in this building through and through. And our students are going to have an opportunity to not only have a makerspace and research opportunities, but they're going to be able to do the modern thing in our collaboration hub and in our collaboration courtyard, innovation courtyard, to think outside the box and invent new things. Just can't thank you enough. I every part of the team was just exceptional. So I'd like to share with you the cutting of the ribbon. And I'd like to welcome you into the building. Come on in.